want to play with fire?
Stress! Stress relief!
What up, murder? So I got the TV going on for the second monitor, but it's been fucking downloading updates after update, dude. I'm like, what the hell? And I started it at like 9. I figured it'd be ready by now. Well, see, why does it say I'm disconnected from a chat?
Surprisingly, the shredder before us and the shredder we saw 1,000 years ago are one and the same. The struggle between Shredder and the Outrams has stretched over an entire millennium. For some reason, Shredder fears the Outrams leaving the Earth once again. He had thus begun working to destroy the teleportation device they were secretly developing. To further complicate things, the disturbance drew in human military, which surrounded the building. The Outrams, and of course ourselves as well, could hardly afford to be found out by humans. This forced them to make a dangerous decision. To return to their home planet using the yet unfinished teleportation device.
What up, what up? What up, what up?
Thought I'm only good with a blade? Wrong again. Man, am I thirsty? Have a taste of my secret power.
Yeah.
No, I got it. What up, Cat Hawk? Come on.
Say we stop playing around and do this for real.
Cleared. Ready. Yeah! Oh man, another level the same way. This poots. Wait, what am I supposed to do? Oh, this is crap.
Bombs following us. This is our chance. Head. Die.
Oh, I ain't got no more cards.
Bombs following us. Thought I'm only good with a blade? Wrong again.
Come on. Oh man, this is a fail.
That bomb's following us. One more minute. Keep it up.
Launch missiles.
Okay, we're gonna retry that. Oh,
I will obliterate you.
Neutrons into the warp device.
Come on.
This looks valuable. Let's take it to April.
Don't you know not to break the fire?
I have lost my strength.
Sorry for the rough treatment. Just bear it. Don't you know not to play with fire?
Oh, come on.
Keep it up.
Jeez. The camera angle. Come on. Come on, dude. I'm probably gonna lose this one. Yep, I'm stuck. God.
What can I do?
send you to your doom. Perhaps I'll place you in the extreme heat of a supernova. Or the cold endless.
Dude. Oh! It's really annoying picking these dudes up. God, man! Oh, okay. Stupid camera angle.
Keep away from that thing. I will obliterate you. Die.
Thought I'm only good with a blade? Wrong again.
I have lost my strength.
Come on, that goes so quick.
This is our chance.
Keep it up, guys.
The bomb's following us. Keep away from that thing.
Say we stop playing around and do this for real.
Come on. Two left. Thank God. Alright, I'm trying to set up my second monitor. All this is taking forever. My comments are down right now, so I apologize.
Should be. Yep. Okay. There we go. There we go. Fixed it. Cool.
Asylum on our home world.
But my friends, I will miss you. I can't thank you enough.
Take care of yourself, Professor.
You have been little more than thorns in my side. But now you have robbed me of my triumph. And for that, you shall pay with your lives.
Shredder, there is no time. The building is about to implode. Even you could not survive.
Then we shall all perish together.
And Utrom?
Ah! It's the prisoner dude! He's the one who
escaped after causing Mortu's ship to crash on Earth a millennium ago.
Guys, quick! I've got the transmat recalibrated!
I am Karai, the director of the Foot in Japan, and daughter to Shredder. When my parents abandoned me years ago in Japan, he was the one who found me. He brought me into his home and taught me the way of the ninja. He was fated to find me, just as I was fated to serve him.
So I think this is the level that I unlock
to this chaotic city, New York.
Retro Arcade.
When the turtles defeated Shredder, it threw the city into chaos.
Who's viewing right now?
The Foot, the Purple Dragons, and the Mafia are now warring for control of his empire. I never wished for this war, but I know just the way to bring this chaos to an end. I have no desire to avenge Shredder's defeat, but will they trust me?
Oh, word. What up, cat? Okay. You know what? I think there's a way to get up on the stairs. Could be wrong, or it could be the next one.
That hit the spot. I feel a bit better already.
Whoa! Whoa!
little fire hydrant. That's poop, man.
Now there's nothing to fear. Thought I'm only good with a blade? Wrong again.
Yeah. There it is. Pretty sure that's it. Invisible bastards, man. That's what I call them. What up, what up? I beat this game probably 3 or 4 times when I was younger.
Now I've got some throwing to do.
The first one for PS2, I beat a lot. I'll probably get to stream that one in a bit, too. That's a lot of explosions.
That hit the spot. I feel a bit better already.
I should not have got all that life. There's gotta be an enemy somewhere, right? Yeah.
Let's say we stop playing around and do this for real.
I think they made the AI smarter, because I think that dude just set that damn fire hydrant on me. Better get it before it disappears. See, I hear him, dude. It sounds like Wasp. Damn. What was that? Huh? Come on. Alright, I just got foot. Oh! Alright, well, this is the level I unlock Retro Arcade, so. Man. Yeah, that's bullshit.
Stop playing around and do this for real.
Fuck. Purple dragons are almost done, man. It's the foot.
Okay. only good with a blade? Wrong again. Good with a blade? Wrong again. Don't you know not to play with fire? Don't you know not to play with fire?
Man, am I thirsty.
Stop playing around and do this for real.
All right, I'm gonna go get that unlocked now. What up, what up?
Full power coming at ya. Leave the fighting to me. Don't you know not to play the fire?
Yeah. We unlocked Retro Arcade. We about to play that. Let's get it. Okay, so now I got even more combos. Added to bonus material.
I am in your debt. I shall keep
cutscene.
The vendetta is lifted. The foot will not take revenge for the slaying of their master.
You are honorable, Karai. I know you will keep your word.
You stood with me to the last. All of you have great strength and courage. I hope in the future, when our paths cross, we will not be enemies. All proceeds as planned, Master.
Good. My body is prepared, and the biocytes have almost finished healing my flesh. Soon, I will be myself again. Soon, we will destroy the turtles.
Others, what is others? Thank you. What was that computer? Let's see. Okay, so it's not in others. Not really. It's not here, it's in the main menu.
You found another antique. Great work.
Yep, got it. Classic Arcade is now available on the title screen. Cool. And we save that shit now. Exit.
It really is. Nope.
Yep, there it is. Bada boom. It's going to do the same thing every time. Yep, there it is. Sadly, the original music isn't here. The fuck? Okay. Should work. Whoa, there we go.
Cowabunga!
You gotta put a quarter in.
Cowabunga!
So, with the PS2, you needed a multi. Yo. Good thing about this, I got all the coins I need. So yeah, you need to multi-tap for this. In order to pick the other characters. The PlayStation 2 has two ports, so you can use Leonardo or Michelangelo. Look at design flaw. Yo, yo, what up? I unlocked it.
Cowabunga!
Pretty easy to beat. What up, what up? And they brought this game to Nintendo, but they definitely should have brought it to Super Nintendo too. Excuse me. Yeah, that's dumb. Like, they live in the sewers, you know? Why would you lose life when you go in a sewer? The Nintendo game did definitely do a good job for it being 8-bit to recreate this game. Definitely give it that. Yo, I mean a lock there. Oh, look, now you jump in the sewer, but you don't take life. Get the fuck out of here. Wow. All right, we're just trading hits there. Baxter.
Cowabunga! Cowabunga!
Lose a lot of lives here. In a couple quarters. Jeez. Another quarter down. That's funny. Them guns out of here. They're gonna give you Bebop and Rocksteady at the same time. Dang. There goes a quarter. I mean, a lot. Another one. Gotta get Rocksteady now. I knew he was gonna do that. Oh my gosh. Got him. Yeah, owe me one. Secret factory. I think this Nintendo actually has enhanced. Even though it's 8-bit graphics, like enhanced levels, like some of the levels are just added a little more stuff too. Oof. Okay. There he goes. Dang. Oh man, that is rotten. Oof, spiked. Oof.
Oh.
Bombs away. Jeez. Turtle van. Poor turtle van. Oh, I'm gonna get stuck in that. Jeez. Yeah, just mow me down, why don't you? What up, what up? Soldiers kicking my ass. Oh, man. I'm resisting. You didn't tell me to hurry up when I still got an enemy back here. Oh no. Dang. Winner. Oh, we fighting a rock soldier. This dude's gonna knock me out a lot, man. I think it's like you get one hit. And good luck with that. Yeah, you fried me. Pretty hard to get away. Luckily, I got all the quarters I need. Oh, fried. Getting crispy, bro. Fried again. Man, that's cheap. He's almost there. I'm probably gonna... Yep. At least two quarters. Oh my God, three quarters. How many hits? Yeah, definitely will. And soda. I was happy I unlocked this game now. I can play anytime I want. Excuse me. Dang, they're gonna pop a third one on me? Nope, crispy. Oh yeah, dude, most of us did. Especially if you ever went to like Chuck E. Cheese. There was one in Chuck E. Cheese in Goldsboro. Or just any arcade. Dang, turn me to ice, bro. Still turn me to ice. I don't want to get stuck here, but it looks like I am. Elevator. Try dodging it. I could probably play some tasty drum lines, but it. You know what? I probably could do that. Through the electric drum kit. Put that shit through the interface. Dang, dude. Man, if you're a kid playing by yourself on this, dude, you're like. To even make it here, you need at least $3, $4. Nah, but if you play it a lot, you get good. Like anything. General Trag, I think? Yeah, I was just stuck. Okay, well, that's cheap. That's some cheap shit. Oh my gosh. Like, hey, hit, but I still can't get away. It still hits me. Dang, dude, this one takes, there he goes. Crank. I love how I have a health bar, but they don't. In the Super in the Nintendo releases, the home home console releases, the bosses did have health bars. Now we're cooking. I mean, the music's not bad in this, it's just not the original music. Man, imagine being like on one last life and you kill that dude and you're like about to go to the next level, you thought so, and then Shredder pops out. Yo, I'm getting ganked. This is gonna take me like all my lives. I guarantee it. Oh my gosh. Turn me to a little turtle. Straight murdering me. There we go. Cutscene. Technodrome goes bye bye. Epilogue. Freaked the foots, mangled the mousers, and totaled the Technodrome. That's turtle power. T U R T L E power. What about the Shredder and Crane? Burn to toast, vaporize to milkshake, or escape to Dimension X? Until we know, none of us can sleep safely in our beds. Shells. Yeah, you sleep in beds. That's it. That's it. That's the arcade game in a nutshell. Go back to the good old game. Alright, I'm going to set up another stream. I'm going to end this one. I'm going to do some Simpsons Hit and Run. Be back in about 10 minutes. Later.